Kawagoe is a nostalgic town that makes you feel like stepping back in time. Referred to as Koedo or Little Edo, it features traditional buildings dating back to the Edo period, the 17th century. At the end of last year, I took on a spontaneous day trip to Kawagoe with my fellow creator, Takubon. Historic power spots that bring good fortune, a diverse array of local food, and unique experiences exclusive to the area. In this video, I will showcase the allure of Kawagoe, highlighting the nostalgic beauty. First things first, I met up with a Takubon at Ichibangai Station and headed to Kawagoe. After reaching Kawagoe Station, we hopped on a bus to our first stop. Kawagoe Hikawa Shrine was established around 1,500 years ago and is particularly revered as the god of marriage. Once passing through the big wooden torii gate, you can immerse yourself in the lush natural beauty and feel a distinctly Japanese mysterious atmosphere. Also, the shrine offers unique attractions, such as the Emma Tunnel, where votive tablets are dedicated as a tunnel, and the Taimikuji, a fortunate slip using a fishing rod.
お、大吉。大吉来た。やった。メンバーの運は大丈夫ですね。もう終わるけど。
え、今ない。え、ない。マジですか？ちょ、見て見て見て。今ない。嘘。今ないじゃん。嘘。写真で見てたのと違うんだけど。これインスタ映えスポットって聞いてたんだけど。
え?インスタとこんな感じなんですけどね。でも実際はスカスカでございます。Although
both of us got Daikichi no fortune slips, the Emma Tunnel was undergoing temporary repairs due to damage over the past 20 years. We couldn't witness the photogenic sight. Nevertheless, the sunlight streaming through the wooden pillars was incredibly beautiful, so we still enjoyed capturing videos and photos. After a 15-minute walk from Hikawa Shrine, we arrived in Ichibangai, a district showcasing a retro townscape representing Kawagoe. The streets are adorned with all the buildings in a traditional brewery style, and more than 100 stores are neatly arranged. These wooden structures boast ancient tile roofs and distinctive signs, and quaint back alleys preserve the town's historical ambience. During this visit, we appreciated Toki no Kane, which chimes four times a day and symbolizes Kawagoe, relishing local foods like potato noodles, imo somen, and baked rice dumplings.
コメント。うまい。もう芋食べてるみたいです。<笑><笑>
While strolling through Ichibangai, we decided to drop by Karaki mokkou, where you can experience making your chopsticks, and a custom furniture company runs this shop. You can choose your favorite wood from 16 different types with varying weights and hardness. Then you shape the chopsticks using a mold, which takes about 30 minutes. We Japanese people use chopsticks almost every day, so it was truly delightful to create our original pairs.
Purple Hub?
Purple Hub. It's black cocoa.
It's a beautiful color.
It's
a
good color.
It's a good color. It's a good color. It's a good color.
あえて、これにします。段差があると思うんですけど、はい。段差がなくなるまでかなり傷がある。あ、これを。はい。はい。ちょっと一回やってみてもいいですか?静けて、下に引く。ああ。わ、気持ちいい。え、すげえ。あ、これがこの難易度で硬さが違うって。結構硬いです。結構硬いです。結構硬いです。
As dusk settled in, the street lamps illuminated the retro townscape, creating an emotional vibe. Lastly, we enjoyed capturing quaint alleyways and toasting with a local speciality, Koedo beer. I think Kawagoe is definitely a great destination for exploring traditional Japanese towns while savoring delicious local food and drinks. We concluded our enjoyable day trip by capturing the beautiful moments.
I'll always be with you. I'll always be with you.
はい、OKです。はい。ちょっと待ってください。早くないですか?めっちゃうまくないですか?撮るの。笑顔で。